Steve in iron armor with his iron sword. Now, he's really cool. Well, silver guy. If you find him on eBay for cheap, even if he's cheap, don't get him. Don't get him. Because it's more likely to... You should probably just get him in a stone series blind pack, because he's not that rare. But yeah, here's the Steve in the iron armor. If you did enjoy this Minecraft minifigure review, please do leave a big fat thumbs up. That would be greatly appreciated. Also, this happens to be the first video you see by me. Please do consider subscribing, and cheers for watching, and I will see you in the next video.